I'm Amiruddin Ashraf. This is Explain That Grab. I think this was 2 years old or 1 year old. Second Instagram post, I think. Is it? Yeah. And I think I don't have picture, and this was my the only picture that I have. I want to show to everyone because I just created the Instagram account. So I just posted it lah.
Yeah. Why you choose this picture?
It's very long. During my secondary school I won't get away with my haircut. No. Every time I get caught, then after that they pull me one side. You know, secondary school will cut my hair lah. Just cut anyhow. This one is the start of my misery career lah. Yeah, you can see. AFF under 18. Yeah, at Laos. The first match is only about 23 minutes, and then I got tackled. I got MCL, and then meniscus and PCL. All is grade 2, I think. But I just say to myself that it's part and parcel of football. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. This is Nordin Khalil, my father. Like I said just now, I think I'm following his footsteps. So this is his 46th birthday. Now he 51, I think. But until today also, he still trains me. Yeah. Under the block, he will show me how to skip, how to do skipping, all those techniques that all the striker needs. When he's there, you know he will be there. Because his voice will be the loudest in the stadium. Wow, he can fight with the coach. I mean, if here got coach, there got another coach on top. My first year in SEA Games. Yeah, my first year in SEA Games was the memorable one. Because I escort against Malaysia. And that was the only goal that I scored against Malaysia. It was on my left foot. I think I took 3 touches. Then after that, I don't see anyone coming to me. So I just whacked the ball. I see my left leg, okay only. But then the ball spins and go into the goal. So yeah, from I think there's only a couple of Singapore fans there. And then it was 45,000 fans of Malaysia. Wah, the whole stadium silence, and then we can hear the Singapore fans cheering lah. There's only a handful of Singapore fans. Yeah, so it was the greatest moment of my life lah. Malayan Cup. This one was 2019, right before we go for our second SEA game. So we had this Malayan Cup tournament here. We show great character. I scored 1 goal against Philippines, and then the final was Iksan who scored against Thailand, and then we won this Malayan Cup. Yeah, it was a great run for and a great preparation for SEA Games lah. Oh, okay. So after everything that has gone through, so my NS finally ended, I decided to get engaged lah. So this is my fiance, Farah Nadia. Yeah, I think we've been dating for 6 years. Yeah, so we finally make a decision to move on into another level, another step of our life lah. So yeah. So we plan everything, we got engaged, and then 6 more months we're going to get married already. I know it's young, but it's better to marry early because you will be more disciplined. You won't go out at night.